Up the chakras, flying a vimana macabre and vajrasana with the rajas of Shambhala. Speak with ancient tongue, behold the souls glowing like golden embers. Taste the sun from October to November. I pace for ageless months, lace my pages with the taste of dungeons. Yet I wake the unawakened asunder in basements. I shake them with thunder, build with master builders and masons hunted for their debasings of the case they were under. I made it to the sunset, spit these sayings with one breath. I shun death like John Agababa, sadhu author and warrior type wizard. I war and I write blizzards, I'm more than a light vivid, morbid but quite exquisite. A lot's might is priceless as a night that's shifting into dawn, as I brighten in lightness like depictions of Isis in Egyptian writings and hieroglyphics. Inspire higher mystics like vials of liquid from the Nile splits and schisms, blue and white and hues as bright as a dew that life imbues as a righteous tutor with the likeness of a Buddha. In hues as bright as the dew that life imbues as a righteous tutor with the likeness of a Buddha.
When the moon shines bright and the stars are in line, Kalki and I write poems of life containing wisdom and life designed from our mystic minds and the meaning reflections of the divine. Streams of dreams that are unique, the cosmic sea where the angels will be, where gods and goddesses can be heard when they speak. In the temple of Shambhala is where they will meet, reading the secret writings of Shanti, exchanging knowledge with the spirit of Selassie. A whisper can be heard in echoes, my god is divine dancing in meadows. I ride a cosmic chariot holding bow and arrows, conversating with saints and santas wearing halos. Our minds explode, creating stars, Kalki and King shining light into the dark.
So presenting the teaching of spirituality properly, that you have a very good understanding, chant mantra beautifully, and not caring about an ego or anything else, just as if you never heard of such thing. Let us make ourselves into a cosmic transcendental airline. Let everybody be the passenger. And let's turn on the engine. Let's fly. Let's fly above the sun and moon and the universe.